Hi, here is the 1.7 Edo Period Shakuhachi. Now, this is a really wonderful feeling flute, and that's what makes it rare for a flute to be this old. With the ivory utsuguchi, completely natural bore. Only thing about tuning is it's well in tune to itself, but the thumb hole is a little flat. I could enlarge it to bring it up to pitch, but I would not want to touch this, flute made in the 1800s to satisfy my ears. So I think it's a beautiful instrument. Please send me an email and ask any questions whatsoever. Thanks.